Hello, in this video we're going to examine a proof. The claim says if x is an even integer, then x squared plus 4x plus 1 is odd. And we're going to use a direct proof here. So for a direct proof, what we want to do is we want to assume everything between the if and the then. This is called our hypothesis, and this is what we will start off assuming. What we want to conclude in a direct proof is the consequent, everything that comes after the then statement. So we'll assume x is an even integer, and what we need to show is that x squared plus 4x plus 1 is odd. So let's begin our proof. When you begin a proof, write the word proof. State the assumptions. In this case, assume x is an even integer. Once we have our assumptions laid down, use those assumptions to get more information about the problem. If x is an even integer, then by definition, x looks like 2 times n for some integer n. That's just the definition of even integer. So let's plug that in. So this implies that x squared plus 4x plus 1 equals, plugging in our 2n, we've got 2n squared plus a 4 times 2n plus 1. And working that out, we get 4n squared plus 8n plus 1. And what we're trying to show is that this expression is odd. Notice that we could factor out a 2 from these first two terms, and that would leave us with a 2n squared plus 4n, close parentheses, plus 1. If we rename this expression in parentheses m or something like that, what we've now shown is that we have 2m plus 1. And that shows the claim. So we'll conclude by definition of odd integer, by definition of an odd integer, x squared plus 4x plus 1 is odd. And this looks really good. The only thing we might want to tidy up here is to define what is m, so we could just put a little clause here where m is equal to 2n squared plus 4n, clearly an integer, because the n was an integer and the integers are closed under addition and multiplication.